Tonight, an Australian soldier killed while training for Iraq. Battered but not broken, wild weather in the Silver City. Shots fired at police as France's riots worsen. And an early Christmas gift, interest rates on hold for now. Good evening and welcome to ABC News. I'm Virginia Haussegger.